Well. I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Kristen.
And we're here to find our perfect dresses today.
I'm going to start on this side. You start that side.
The Ginger Twins, that is what we're known as. Not Caitlin and Kristen.
What if you actually find the same dress that you both really love?
Well, my wedding's first, so, and I was born first.
When they were little, I used to dress them in the same outfits, but maybe different colours, or the same outfits with different socks and different shoes, so that people could tell them apart.
Am I seeing double? Hello! Hi. Caitlin, Kristen. We've got to start. Who's who?
Guess.
I think you're Caitlin.
No!
No! Did I get it? Oh, no, I got it wrong already. You're Kristen.
Yeah, yeah.
And you're Caitlin. Hello, nice to meet you. I'm Gok.
Hi.
This is the gorgeous Michelle, who's our stylist today. She knows everything about dresses. So, girls, first of all, tell me about your two's relationship then. Do you do everything together?
Yeah.
Absolutely everything.
So we work together, don't we? Yeah, let you tell them, because I kind of just joined on, didn't I?
I'm
so confused, by the way. Because literally, you start saying something, and then you have this whole internal conversation, and then you miss out all the meat. You don't actually say anything. You
just go, we do, don't we?
Right, let's talk dresses, very importantly. So, Caitlin, you go first, my darling.
Long sleeves.
Yeah.
Lace. A skirt, like a detachable skirt. I like that. High neck.
Kristen, are you different? Is this going to be different?
Yeah, I do think it's going to be a little bit different. I would still like long sleeves.
Okay.
I think I'd go higher, a higher neck.
Okay, yeah. We could just choose one dress and you can just, like, I mean, literally half the money and you could just wear it at separate times.
Yeah. There's always going to be similarities, but I think it's important for us to be our own person on our own wedding day.
First of all, then, we have got the sleeves.
The sleeves.
The plunge. We've gone for a plain bottom at the bottom, just to build you in, because it's the first time you're putting on bridal. It's going to look incredible on your figure. And then Zoe has yours. Now, I know you wanted sleeves, but you've got to imagine, if you were going to have this type of material,
yeah,
all covered and with a sleeve on, you might look like a doctor. And we don't want to do that.
Because we need the surgery.
On the count of three, you can open your eyes and see yourself in your first wedding dress. One, two, three! Go, go, go!
Wow! Oh, my God.
Isn't it nice?
Yeah?
That's you, isn't it?
It's stunning. It's got the sleeves, the sexy sleeves. Mm. It is everything that I wanted.
Your sister can see all of this stuff.
Wow.
Right now, look at that. Did you hear that? It was a wow. One, two, three.
This is just opposite, because it is quite, like, big and puffy, but it is perfect.
Mum, are you OK? How are you feeling?
I'm all right, thank you.
How does it feel to see your two baby girls?
Yeah, just bursting with pride. Gorgeous.
Caitlin.
I didn't think that I would like this sort of neck, but I do. I love it. I love the sleeves.
It's ticked all the boxes. That's kind of the dress you described earlier, wasn't it?
Yeah, literally.
And Kristen, when you look at yourself?
I just can't believe I've not got sleeves on and I actually love it. Like, I've not got anything up here going on and it's just perfect. I'm going to have to learn to walk in it, but yeah.
I think that suits you down to a T.
Yeah.
Yeah, 100%.
And Mum, what do you think of Kristen's dress?
Again, it's just so perfect for my Kristen. Yeah. So perfect.
Yeah, I think that is what I imagined you to actually be in.
Did you?
Yeah.
It's going to be really, really hard to beat these first dresses, especially because of how you feel in them. But often, you need to try some of the other things on the menu before you make up your mind what you're going to deal with.
Yeah.
You good with that?
Yeah.
Fabulous. Right, come with me.
It's so hard to not look at you.
I know, not to take a peek. I can't believe that Gok has literally made us stand there back to back and not...
Me neither.
Even take a peek.
So what makes you different then, Kristen, to your sister?
She is the fiery one. I think I just bring like a calming vibe to her.
Right. What does she go off on?
Oh, everything. She's very impatient, aren't you, Caitlin?
Yeah, I would have to agree on that.
Caitlin would be the go-getter. Kristen maybe would wait for something to fall on her lap.
So I imagine it must have been quite tough for Mum then, because obviously she has Bethany, she's 19 months old.
Yeah.
Then she suddenly finds out she's pregnant with twins.
Oh my God, I know.
The twin girls come along. How do you possibly start, make sure that Bethany's got enough attention as well? One. Two.
Three.
I do actually like this. I do actually really like this. I do just feel so bare.
And the sleeves?
Yeah. I don't know. This is just, it's the complete opposite, isn't it?
Yeah.
Really. Added skirt, no sleeves. I love the little diamante straps, but I just can't get out of my head the sleeves.
One, two, three.
Oh, I really like this.
It's super sexy. The sides are cut out with illusion panels.
Mm.
I mean, you can't get any more statuesque and elegant.
I know. I really like this. Maybe even a bit more.
Really?
Oh, gosh.
What are you thinking?
I just feel like I would want some sleeves. Okay. I just want some sleeves.
Now, Kristen, my darling.
This is what I picture myself in, definitely with the neckline, something a lot higher. I think I do prefer this one than the first one.
Big sis.
I think that dress on Kristen is actually perfect.
Dear.
Caitlin does look gorgeous, but I do like the sleeves.
Yeah, the sleeves. Yeah.
Sleeves just sold it for me straight away.
One. Two. Three.
Oh, yeah. It feels gorgeous. It feels luxurious. It's got the lace. It's got the sleeves, the most important bit.
OK, there we go. Keep your eyes closed and step up now.
I am nervous. I just want to open my eyes right now.
One. Two. Three.
Oh my God, my waist.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, it is unreal, isn't it?
Yeah.
I do love a sleeve.
I know, sleeves are the one.
They are.
I do get very emotional. They're my babies, and now they're beautiful young women about to get married.
Oh. Is the veils?
So, Mum, tears in your eyes.
I think both of you have just nailed it with those dresses. You look like two perfect brides. You really do. You look absolutely stunning.
You've gone from dress to dress to dress, and you've added something to it every time, and you've just made it perfect now.
Mm. Yeah.
The final product.
Both of them.
Ladies, are you both saying yes to the dress?
Three.
Two.
Yes!
Yay! Oh, come on, ladies. Come on in. Oh, you look gorgeous.
It's not just one daughter, it's two daughters. It's a double whammy. I'm so, so proud of them.
The dress that you've got on now is literally everything that you have asked for. And it's got the sleeves. Who doesn't love the sleeves?
Your dress is not something that I'd want to try on.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, good, because you're not having it.
Yeah.